What items do you usually test in sponsorship portal?